this morning, when we woke up, okay, we get dressed, we get everything ready. So we came down here, and I want to show you something about, because every morning, usually most of the time morning, Malaysians, where they go is that they go to a Mamak store. And we go to the Mamak store, and they order, you know, a bunch of food. When we come to a Mamak store, okay, what do we have? It's like we have boiled eggs, okay, two boiled eggs, and usually sometimes we come with just bread, all right? Two boiled eggs and bread. If you want something even more, you know, heavy, you can go for nasi lemak. If you can take a look at their nasi lemak, okay, they actually have sambal, and usually have their eggs, and they have chicken, and sometimes the ground nuts and some anchovy. We actually go to a museum, and in that museum, I will tell you more about that, because it's actually a Chinese heritage museum. See you guys in the museum. Okay, now we have Mr. David here, who is gonna tell us more about this whole entire Chinese museum, all right, that has been in Johor Bahru. Mr. David, 你可以跟我们说你的那个历史在这边的历史呢？
我们这个文物馆呢，主要是介绍华人在新山，还有在柔佛的发展。所以呢，当我们一进来这个楼下的时候呢，就会看到有一个很大的一个板，主要是介绍就是华人从1840年开始。 在这边所经历的那些事情，所以就是每一年呢发生什么重大的事情，跟特别是跟华人有关系的，我们都会把它记载下来。所以那个华人来的时候是什么时候？根据我们现在所知道的资料呢，就是最早呢有文献记载的大概是在1844年。其实呢，在中国环境不好的时候，他们很多的华人已经迁移到印尼、到新加坡，甚至到马来半岛其他地方。 但是柔佛州呢是比较晚才进来的，就是全部那个历史，对不对？啊，对，就是从他们开发在这边定居之后呢，然后慢慢一代传一代，然后经历过各种的事情，到马来西亚独立，然后一直到今天这样子。当时候的华人在这边主要是来种植胡椒和甘蜜，然后呢？ 一直到后来呢，人口越来越多，然后他们在这边建设他们的学校、他们的庙宇。在新山这边呢，有两间特别重要的建筑物，一个是就是龙门的柔佛古庙，另外一个呢就是我们的宽楼学校。就是我们为了要让有一个环境，让大家更加的。 方便去了解我们新山的华人的历史，对，所以我们新山东华公会呢就建设了这个文物馆。你们建设的这个就是2009年的。对，2009年的时候。Okay.
So what's going to happen right now is that David's most probably going to bring us around and let us see what are the antiques and also the artifacts and even some of the coins also at the same time. Alright, let's go.
那这边你也可以看到呢，早期的华人他们的各种籍贯的华人在这边呢，从事的行业也有不同的。那我给你猜一下，在新山这边呢，从事咖啡店的，你觉得是什么人？<笑>说来说去，海南。<笑>对不对？对，我们这边呢，出名的很多的老字号的咖啡店呢。 就是我们讲的海南咖啡，海南人，就是那很多人喝的东西，就是叫做
coffee oil， 对不对？就是 coffee oil
没有道理的嘛。对，因为海南人来那边的时间比较晚，所以他们跟英国人学会了泡咖啡的技术，还有那些烘面包的那些技术，然后现在变成马来西亚一个传统食物。 这个部分呢，我们是介绍新山，刚才就是提到新山的这个柔佛古庙。所以呢，我们向柔佛古庙呢，借用了一些文物，在这边做展示，然后呢，也介绍大家就是关于这个古庙的历史，还有一个每年很重要的活动，就是我们的庆祭，我们的游神活动。在新山这边的这个游神活动就特别不一样。 因为呢，我们从这个1844年那个时候开始，港主时代开始呢，就一直有举办游神，一直到今天。
80cc。
对对，每一年呢都延续下来。
啊 ，since 1844, it has been until now. The culture and the tradition has been passed on forever and ever. Yeah.
好。啊，像这个就是一个很典型的，在游神的时候呢会用到的一个神轿，抬着它到我们的新山去绕境，啊，就是为了祈求平安，祈求丰收。啊
，Actually, you should actually come to this museum. There's too many things here. Okay, he's only telling us just a bit. You should come over here and take a look at it because there's four stories all the way up. We are just in the first story.
啊，这一期呢，我们主要展示的是关于二次大战到马来亚独立这一段过程。
World War Two.
Yes, World War Two 到那个 Merdeka。啊，日本人来的那段期间呢，啊，本地所用的一些用品。
You see, there's even the history is all shown in here, even the World War Two, you know, and they show a lot of stuff over here. There's a lot of antiques.
啊，目前现在我们在展示的这个是甘蜜和胡椒的展览，因为呢，刚才我们就说过，就是柔佛州是从甘蜜和胡椒起家的。OK， 啊，这个呢就是所谓的甘蜜块。
OK，
啊 ，OK， 那它制作的方法其实呢也是算是相当原始。只要把那个叶子拿去煮，啊，泡在水里面煮，然后让它冷却之后呢，它就会变成块状，有点像那个阿嘎阿嘎这样子的东西。
Okay, 明白。
啊。
So that time they use this to actually dye the clothes. Yeah.
啊。
这个
是我们就是去考察之后呢，啊，做一个小小的复原，就是让。大家知道说啊，煮甘蜜的地方，啊，就是在下面点火，上面有一个大盆
啊， okay.
啊，像这样子，这个
，Yeah, this is the end of the Chinese Heritage Museum, and where we're gonna go? We're gonna go to our next stop. All right, let's go.All right, right now we are walking around the streets. Okay, right there is just Singapore. And we are here at Jalan Tan Kiok Ni. All right, where are we going to go? We're going to go to a biscuit shop. Come, let's go. Bakery shop we were talking about. All right, we're gonna go inside and get some biscuits, and we're gonna test it out, and we're gonna let you know how it tastes. 还有这个呢？
这个是花生面包，欧大面，花生欧大豆沙，还有椰丝。
Come, let's take a look. What they use is that they use all this wood to actually burn, okay, and heat the oven to make all these bread and cakes. All right.Come, let's go inside. So if you come over inside and when you take a look, we got some cakes here. Okay, we're gonna try it out. Take a look at their oven, how big their oven is. What they use that they use wood, okay, to actually go inside there and burn the whole entire thing.老板，老板，其实问一下啊，你这边的店已经开了多长时间了？
1919年开始，应该101年。
哇，那很久了哦。但是你做这个的时候呢，那个
那个 cake 的时候呢，你一放进去的时候需要多长时间它才能熟呢？
30分钟。
30分钟啊？
对。
So you can see it takes around 30 minutes, okay, for the cake to be cooked and baked, all right, inside this big oven over here. Take a look.
All right, we are done here at the Hiapju Bakery, Biscuit and Factory Shop. And look what we got. We got so much food here. We're gonna go to a different place and we're gonna test it all out. Let's go.
OK, 刚才我们去了那个鞋鱼面包店，我们现在找到了一个地方啊，可以试吃面包了。OK, 我们现在买了有这个是啊 banana 的香蕉蛋糕，还有这个是 coconut 的面包，椰丝味的，还有是花生的 peanut 的面包。我们现在来试吃。它的蛋糕很松软，很好吃。然后面包呢，我试下这个是 coconut 的面包啊，面包很松软，我建议你们可以大家过来啊试下买这个面包师还有这个 banana 的蛋糕。如果是谁有来到了柔佛的，我们可以来这个鞋鱼面包店，我们可以试下他们的香蕉蛋糕，还有出名的椰丝，还有花生的面包，都不错吃的。谢谢你们，拜拜。
Hey, and you know what? Today we have just bought the biscuits, and now right here we are in which cafe?
It's the Bev C'afe.
So right now, what we're gonna do? We're gonna go inside the shop and we're gonna try their croissant. Let's go.How we have normal coffee, just like in the morning, it's like coffee oil, isn't it? And usually what they have, they usually just come with coffee itself. But take a look at the signature coffee. All right, take a look at the signature coffee. It actually comes in an ice cube type. And this is the original milk. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna try this out. But this is one of their signature coffee. Take a look how it's gonna look. Actually, this is my first time doing this. My first time even trying this. Nice, take a look.Wow, look at that.
Wow! Oh my goodness, it's going down. Look at that, Tracy. It's really going down.
And the coffee just melts right in front of it. Oh my goodness, oh, look at that. It's like an ice coffee thing. I'm going to go all the way to the tip. Oh, that's it. I can't go anymore for that. All right, there we go. I don't know how this is going to taste. Okay, I'm just going to try it out, okay? Okay, it comes with one kind of paper straw. Okay, let's just push it down a bit. Oh my gosh, look at that. Not bad at all. I just need to wait for more of the coffee to actually melt inside. What do you have anyway, Tracy?
Yeah, mine is the matcha coffee.
你的是 matcha?
Yeah, 对，我们来试一下，不一样的。
Okay.Look at the green stuff that actually adds right together. It's just like going down.
It's different.
You want to try yours?
Yeah, you're going to try.
Yeah. Alright, so what are we going to have next? We're going to have
pie. Yeah, pie and croissant.
Pie and croissant. The croissant we were talking about. Okay, we're going to wait for the pie and croissant. Oh my gosh. Look at this. You know, when the food came inside, I just smell it and it's like, oh my gosh, okay. The croissant is as crispy as like ever, man. Look at this. Oh my goodness, can you take a look at this? It's really crispy. Every time when I press this down, it's as crispy as that. All right, so it actually comes with smoked salmon, right? Oh. And we're going to actually put it inside. We're going to test it out. And what do you have over there?
This is the sesame pie.
All right, sesame pie. Okay,
well, let me try first. The
really?
Taste, yeah, really? Looks so good. Nice.
Okay.
You can try it.
I'm gonna try myself. You know, to tell the truth, I'm a dessert person. Okay, pies and cakes. I love cakes and pie as much as I love.My job is like this.
It's got a sour a bit.
Sour a bit, right? Okay, I'm gonna taste this. I'm gonna try this out with the crust. All right, look at that. Look it's at a that big bite.
Mmm, nice, right?
You just have to come over and take a look, okay, and try it all out, okay? I'll see you guys there. I'm gonna start eating. Right, this is the one, this is the way. You guys should just come here. There's nothing else much to say. Just come here, have some food, spend your time. Because life is all about having fun. Ciao.